this is the second day of playing the 0.58 update. After dying in Moschino in the last video, I got a spawn at Svet and decided to head west and just see what would happen. Being that this is a short video, I guess you can tell where this is going, so I'll just let you see what happened. Hope you enjoy, and I do apologise for the frame counter in the top corner. I didn't realise it was there until after I'd finished recording. But anyway, all the same, I'll see you again next time, and hope you enjoy. Hey man.
Hi there.
How's it going?
Not bad man. Just, you know, trying to survive.
Yeah, I know that feeling. Going anywhere in particular or just wandering?
Yeah, don't hear man, I just spawned like in space one. Just, you know.
Yeah, fair enough.
Actually haven't played this patch much, so
yeah.
I'm not sure how the game looks like now.
I only started playing last night this patch. I had a break from DayZ though, like I didn't play for 2 months or something.
Oh, okay. I played it on Experimental for a while, but yeah, you know. Life hit me. You had some break.
Yeah, not good. Oh well.
So where are you headed? Just like wandering around? Or?
Yeah, I'm just sort of looking for a food, for some food and some like a backpack or something, and then I don't know. I'll just see what happens. What's the...
Oh, you found yourself a nice hat.
Oh yeah, looks great. What's the loot situation like now? Where's the best place to find the loot in this patch?
I think it's military like bases for weapons. You know, like up north.
Yeah.
Airfield and stuff. Because it's very random now, which is good. You have to go inland, but
yeah.
You know, you may find an M65 jacket in a random house now. So.
Oh, nice. Okay.
It's really luck.
Oh, fair enough.
Oh, there's some clothing here.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and check out the town. I'll maybe see him there.
Yeah. Yeah, no problem, man. Take
see
care.
You later. what the actual fuck just happened. What the actual fuck? Well, okay, I guess someone was watching the fire terror.
Wow, okay.
Day 2 ends in death as well.